Serene running today. Oh, measuring, okay. Okay, so we're gonna do. First, I'm gonna map out the spots on the facial area here. I'm going to measure the facial area. What resembles a face, anyway? I should probably measure the eyeballs. I have some instruments that I can measure. What's that? You understand me? You can understand me. No, I'm sorry. I didn't even know that you were human. Are you human? You know what? That's beside the point. The fact is, you can understand me, so that's great. We can now have an open line of communication. Now, you are test subject 24896. 24896. Yes, okay. Well, 24896, today we are going to be running another experiment on you. This one will not be painful in any way. In fact, you can leave me with a review afterwards and tell me if it was enjoyable, boring, stimulating, relaxing, whatever you feel about it. Okay. So, in that case, you may have understood my initial plans, which the first was to map out your facial region right here, okay? Does that sound good to you? Excellent, okay, well, in order to map out your facial region, I have this pen with some special ink inside that is not bad for your dermis. Get to that later, perhaps. You know what? Before I do the mapping out, I've got to put that mane of hair back a little bit. So I've got this clip here, and I'm going to use this to pin your hair. You have much longer hair than I expected, to be honest. It's nice. Now, is that something that you were born with, or did it just kind of accumulate one day? Okay, excellent. Oh, the reason why I'm measuring you. I apologize, I cannot specifics. But I will let you know that running this experiment today is for the improvement of technology and society as a whole. So you are a very important part of some very important experiments. Should feel honored. I feel honored to be giving you this experiment, and for you, I hope it will be an experience rather than an experiment. So, well, anyway. Now, can you tell me your reaction to this? The face, most specifically. Okay. No, that's alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and just put this on you now, okay? Okay, perfect. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Okay, very good. Great. I mean, it looks good on you. It's bothering you in any way. It's comfortable? Okay, good. So I'm going to take this and I'm going to start mapping out your features, okay? Okay. So, if you don't mind, I'm just going to get a little bit close to you and I will go ahead and start mapping out good. Okay. Very good. So, do you know how long you've been here? Well, here is a bit arbitrary. You know, in this room. You lost track. Okay, that's totally fine. I can find it in your file, I'm sure. What was your last experiment? The peanut butter experiment. I don't think I've run that one before. Did you like it? Really? Okay. Personally, I think I would have loved it. I personally love peanut butter, crunchy, to be more specific, but, this is great news. I mean, so the peanut butter experiment, what was your favorite experiment, perhaps? No kidding, the cotton candy experiment. I mean, it is a bit misleading, because, you know, there's no actual cotton candy involved. But it is very nice, isn't it? Yes. They're clouds. They're just clouds. A cloud is like an accumulation of water particles in the sky. And a lot of times, especially during a particular part of the day, like cotton candy. But that is all I can tell you. I cannot tell you anything else. I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry. But I can understand your curiosity, as I'm sure a lot of the words that are used in the experiments just have no general meaning to for that. But it seems that you knew what the peanut butter experiment entailed, or maybe you learned what peanut butter was from the peanut butter experiment. Okay, I see. Yes, yes, okay. Well, that's very intriguing. Okay. Mapped out. A few things to do today. We've already mapped you out, so you're good there. We are going to measure your facial region here. This is all of it. Is there any other part that counts as the great. So we will measure these, and you've got some sharp edges there. It's honestly quite flattering, I do have to say. So, okay. Now, I have this measuring tape. This is a measuring. Yeah, that's... Are you enjoying this experiment so far? And do you like your containment? Do you like the lights? Yes. I requested that we have a more subtle, relaxing it's fine. No, nothing is wrong. Nothing is wrong per se. It's just going into each experiment, we have a hypothesis. This is an educated guess. And I've got to say, I am way off. My hypothesis was significantly different than the answers that I'm getting right now, but that's okay. That is okay. It is based on prior knowledge. You are not anything I have studied before, so it's all a learning curve, you know, for all. What was my hypothesis? I'm sorry, I cannot share that information with you. This is quite the facility. Highly classified. But for the task, I am highly trained. So although my hypothesis was off, it's okay. Now that I'm looking, actually, relative measurements are actually pretty on par with what I'm gathering from you right now. So it seems I just underestimated. In the context it does, I promise. But, you know, it is what it is. Wow, okay. Okay. Yeah, no, this is really good though. This is really excellent. Just your eyes, just your eyes. Very good. You're doing excellent. I do appreciate. One second. Okay. Relative measurements. Track. Facial region larger than expected. You are very tall. I wasn't expecting you to be as tall as you are, so it does make sense. Okay. And we're going to be working on these regions here, okay? Right here, so. This is really interesting work. And these are the only eyes that you have, yes. Okay, okay. Good, good. Well, I guess I just wouldn't be surprised if you had eyes on the back of your head. Beautiful eyes. Rather unexpected, but they are very nice, so let's see. Okay. Good. in your left. So, in that case, can you focus differently with that eye? That makes sense. So sorry. I've been running experiments for about, oh gosh, I want to say 27 hours now. But I promise it will not perfect, it will not interfere with my performance. Okay. That's good. Okay. Measure your hair at some point. We can do that toward the end, though, I think. I think that should be fine. I do, however, have to. Interesting. Do you mind if I take this in for sampling? Okay, thank you. So then in that case, I'm going to go ahead and take this one too. I'm going to grab a few here. Are they audio receptors? They're audio receptors. Interesting. Okay. Intriguing. Okay. Alright, last one here. Take that in for testing. That's good to know. Okay. Well, that's good. I'm going to see how you measure in relation to things, okay? Just a few things. Oh, but first, I'm going to have to see if you fit inside this drawer. I know it seems a bit small. And perhaps maybe a little bit peculiar, but unfortunately, I Are you ready? Interesting. That's good. The jar. Yeah. It's just a preliminary thing. I'm going to be testing out how you measure in comparison to this device, okay? Unfortunately, I cannot share what the device is used for. And see how tall are you, how tall you are in relation to this. Okay, so I'm going to use it this way, and then it actually expands, so I'm going to use it that way too. Okay, so I'm going to just place it. I know it's a little odd. Okay, so there's the start of your head and okay, yeah, that's good. Alrighty, let's try this way. Very good. Excellent, okay. Very good now. I'm gonna go ahead and expand it now, okay? the end of the day, it is simply a tool for measuring things. So I'm going to measure. And now, I'm going to measure you with it. Good. Very good. You're making this very simple. Is really, really good. Okay. Good. Great. Going to good, that's good, okay. Very good. Okay, so now this may be the part where it feels a little weird, but don't worry. I'm just going to take your skull off and screw it like a drawer. Okay. Okay, perfect. So I'm going to go ahead and measure. Here is your brain. It is very squishy. It looks very healthy. It's quite wrinkly. Smaller than I thought it would be, but the size doesn't really matter. It's the wrinkles that matter. So I'm going to go ahead and measure your brain, okay? Excellent. Alright. So just so you can watch the process. So we're going to start right at the base, right here. Give it a nice little hug there, make sure it's good. Let's see. family has no meaning to you whatsoever, but I just wanted to include you in it. That's gonna be 8.5 inches. 8.5, yes. Okay, alright, that's good. Okay. That's 4.5. How interesting. 11. And if we were to squeeze it, how big would it be around? Not including my finger. Twelve. It's going in backwards. Oh no, just kidding. There we go. Okay. And now I've got to screw your cranium back on. That wasn't too bad, right? No pain at all. Good. Very good, I'm glad. So glad. I've got to measure some of the details, but I don't know how I'm gonna do this with just two hands. I wish I had four like you, but I just don't. So, details. That's all. Okay. Light might be helpful, actually. Let's see. Fine. I don't think I'll need to do any more magnifying glass work. not a whole lot of blemishes or any distinguishing features, although your features are quite distinguished, there's just nothing on your skin to really like. Dryness that I took a look at, but other than that, that was pretty much it. So, I'm going to go ahead and measure your head now, okay? So, I'm gonna reach around you here, just like that. Bottom 16. Wow, it's all the way to your chin. How about from audio receptors to audio receptor? What we mind if I do that? I'll start on the left side here. Yeah, okay. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and measure your audio receptors here. Something other than cartilage. Okay, I got you. Okay, that makes sense. I was gonna say they look a bit tougher than cartilage, but cartilage can be pretty tough, so. Do the right side now, okay? Is this one also your dominant side? Is it just your dominant side as a whole? Okay, yeah, because this here is bigger. Yeah. Okay, no, I'm just curious. well as your right audio receptor. Any reason why? Did you just evolve that way, or what happened? Shoulder, and then one over here, I guess you would call them, I'm not really sure. I'm going to measure, so these, you know, these are my shoulders. I'm going to measure from one side to the other on you, okay? Excellent. So, I'm gonna go ahead and, so starting right here, and going to go from the bottom of your face to the midpoint right there. Very good. Going to keep measuring your shoulders. This is good. The tops of them. I can also measure just this one side, and then I'll measure the other side. This is good. So, I think the experiment is very successful. You're going to be able to fit into our items, no problem. Yeah, I really, really think so. So, this is exciting news for us and, you know, for you. Well, I hope. So I think that I'll be gonna take it from the top of your shoulder down to your side here. Okay, and this side right here. Yeah, I think it'll be exciting. You what the items are, you know, but okay, this is good, this is good. Okay, you can exhale. Good. I'm gonna do it around your waist again, and I want you to take another deep breath in, but not quite yet. Okay, go ahead. Deep breath in. Hold it. Okay, you can. Exhale now. Very good. So I'm actually going to go ahead and just look at the back of your head as well as the back of your like shoulder area. You have these little ridges on your spine, which is really intriguing. So I'm going to sound alright to you. Okay, so let me go ahead and do that, okay? Ridges back here. Incredibly interesting. Are really quite interesting. They've got some hair there, which is really intriguing. So, very interesting. Okay, I'm gonna come around back. Oh, okay, can you look at me? Yeah, just look at me. Okay, good. Alright. So, that must be your focusing feature on your eyes. That is incredibly cool. So, okay, let's see. I think that might be all. Thank you. shoulder area. Take all the hair stuff. I'll be okay. Okay, so we've got this first. Okay. All right, that's good, and then clip. Oh gosh, it's well, your hair is incredibly strong. It actually disconnected my hair. That's okay. This is why we, you know, run these experiments. So I'm really actually very impressed. So you know, that's okay. And your brain is in there nice and snug. Yes, yes, okay. Thank goodness for that. Alright, so is there anything else that we needed to do today? I think that's about it. Do you have any questions for me, preferably questions that I can, you know, can answer? Okay. Well, it was a pleasure speaking with you. And I'll be back tomorrow for some other experiments. We might be doing the M&M experiment, so. Do you like candy? Okay, interesting.